This song from my last record is called Home Chords. And, I live in downtown Manhattan, right across the street from the mayor's office, from City Hall. And there's always people, at least once a week, I would say, no kidding, there's a demonstration in front of his apartment, you know, people out there with their fists raised, you know, about one or another important cause. And when the Occupy Wall Street thing was happening a few years ago, there were parades up and down every day with drummers and horn players and people screaming and shouting. It was very exciting in a way. And it's good for people to raise their voice and let those in power know what they think. Vague implications of dreamed of revolutions from times past, you know? And yet, because I live so close, sometimes I can be out on the street, you know, marching along, and sometimes I can be sitting in my house with a pane of glass between me and the proceedings. And I was just thinking about that divide. You know, everybody needs a sort of a safe place they can go back to. And sometimes you're out on the street, and sometimes you're looking out at the street. Every time I wait for the revolution to come, every night I think it's here and then it's gone. I'm gonna find a way to tell if I am in the way. Another time, another place, or another day. And get on home. Searching for things behind the sun. We learn to parcel out the things that we have loved the best, and put aside the ones we loved and laid to rest. Get on. What you've got to say, what's on your mind, what's dreaming, what's on your tongue today, that it's time for all the blind to see, that we all lie awake and get no sleep, and get no fit together and feeling wise. We're gonna shake the tree and see if there's a better way. Another frame of mind, another state of grace, another day. And get on, get on, get on, get on home. Get on, get on, get on. Get on home. Get on.